नमस्ते, कैसे हैं आप सब लोग एंड आर यू फॉलोइंग द गाइडलाइंस फॉर फिटनेस प्रोजेक्ट 2021? हाउ इज द 12 वीक फिटनेस प्रोजेक्ट गोइंग ऑन फॉर यू? आई डू नो दैट अ होल लॉट ऑफ यू आर मेकिंग भाकरीज, ईटिंग दही एंड रेजिन्स, कुकिंग इन योर आयरन कढ़ाईज, मसाजिंग योर फीट विद घी, हैविंग दैट शुगर केन जूस and generally having a good time in your life. I'm very, very happy for that. But now, what is it that you can do for the largest organ of your body? So, हमारे body का सबसे large organ क्या होता है? Skin होता है. और invariably, जब हम weight loss की चीजें करते हैं, जब हम हमारी health खोते हैं, तो उसी के साथ हमारा skin becomes dull, dry, flaky, all of those things. In fact, I do know that there are many people who just kind of make peace with the fact that they are going to be having bad skin and bad hair just because they have PCOD, thyroid, or they have become fat, or they are menopausing or PMSing or whatever. Well, here's me telling you that it need not be like this. You know, one of the ways which helps us lose fat is by unwinding and relaxing. And there is nothing more relaxing than a chumpy. If I'm talking about the skin, why am I talking about chumpy? Because scalp is also a part of our skin. Usme se hamare baal nikalte hai. And a lot of us these days are suffering from hair loss, graying, even alopecia, which is bald spots, which are just coming prematurely as young as 8 and 12. तो आप उसके लिए क्या कर सकते हैं? तो हमारी दादी और नानी की जो किचन सीक्रेट थी वो मैं आज आपके साथ शेयर करने वाली हूँ. व्हाट यू नीड इज द आयरन कढ़ाई दैट यू हैव फ्रॉम वीक वन ऑफ दिस प्रोजेक्ट. एंड आयरन कढ़ाई में आप कोकोनट ऑयल लेके उसे थोड़ा सा गर्म कीजिए. देन यू टेक कड़ी पत्ता एंड एड इट टू दिस ऑयल. मेरी बात करते करते दिस ऑयल हैज गॉन ठंडा, सो नाउ इट्स नॉट गिविंग दैट तड़का टू द कड़ी पत्ता लीव्स, बट यू शुड बी एबल टू सी तड़का टू कड़ी पत्ता लीव्स. यू नो, कैन यू सी द ऑयल इज स्टिल अ लिटिल हॉट एंड यूल बी एबल टू सी द लिटिल बबल्स. देन इसका कड़ी पत्ते का तड़का हो जाने के बाद में ब्रिंग द आयरन कढ़ाई डाउन. सो शट दैट फ्लेम एंड ब्रिंग द कढ़ाई डाउन. नाउ यू हैव हॉट ऑयल विच इज सिमरिंग विथ द कड़ी पत्ता लीव्स. देन टू दैट यू टेक अ teaspoon of arev seeds. You do know that arev is excellent not just in folic acid and in iron, but it also has molecules which improve the health of the scalp. The scalp is an integral part of your skin. In fact, agar aap kisi bhi dermatologist ke paas koi bhi skin problem leke jaoge, acne, pimples and stuff like that, they will first want to check your scalp because that's where all the diseases start from. So you want arif and then you want a little bit of either methi seeds or what I'm adding are hemp seeds. These are also very useful. So either aap methi ka dana use kijiye ya hemp ka dana use kijiye. Uske baad mein what I do not have today but what you must add is a hibiscus flower ya jaswand, it's a fool. But right now just for the color maybe I'll add a rose. But it is the hibiscus which has all of the medicinal properties that you want in your oil. Then you simply put the flour in the oil and now you will let this cool down overnight. Overnight जब आप इस मिक्सचर को रखते हो तो ये सीड्स में से जो सारे न्यूट्रिएंट्स है, उनका जो अरोमा है, उनके जो वोलेटाइल ऑयल्स है, वो सारे आके आपके कोकोनट ऑयल के साथ मिक्स हो जाते हैं एंड देन यू एक्चुअली हैव योर ओन ऑयल रेडी. इफ यू कैन सी माय ऑयल इज स्टिल काइंड ऑफ हॉट बिकॉज आई जस्ट मेड इट, बट यू हैव टू लीव इट ओवरनाइट. इन द मॉर्निंग यू कैन फिल्टर इट एंड द नेक्स्ट डे यू कैन मसाज इट ऑन योर हेयर. Would you like me to show how to massage it on your hair? So first of all, find a nice place in your house to sit and unwind where you can actually sit down. Oil ko filter kijiye taki ye jo seeds hai wo sari usme se nikal jaye. Then of course whatever it is that you're wearing, whether it is your rings or jewelry or watches and stuff like that, take them off your hand. You want your hands to be free. Open your hair out and make sure that they're free and open. Uske baad mein, what you must remember is that the most important part of our skull is here on the top. Yahi par aake sara tension, stress, gas, सारा कुछ आता है. यू विल रिमेम्बर दैट एक्चुअली व्हेन वी आर बॉर्न एंड यू नो द स्कल एक्चुअली हैज टू स्लाइड ओवर ईच अदर लाइक दिस एंड देन वी आर बॉर्न. एज वी गेट ओल्डर वी हैव अ वेल फॉर्म्ड हार्डन्ड स्कल, बट दिस इज स्टिल द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट पार्ट ऑफ आवर बॉडी. सो यू टेक ऑयल, ठीक है, एंड देन टेक इट एट द बेस ऑफ योर इन योर पाम एंड देन सिंपली मसाज इट, यू नो, होल्ड इट लाइक दिस ऑन योर स्कैल्प and then rub it. As you rub it, you know, front and back, you will notice that your palm feels hot. As you begin to know your head and body better, you will realize that when you're more stressed, your palm gets more hot. So you want to first move your palm front and back, okay? That's step one. Don't forget to do this step. This is very important. Even helps with gas and bloating and acidity and hair growth. Step two is to tap your palm like this. So for about 4 or 5 times, just tap your palm on top of your skull. Step three, take a little bit of oil on your fingertips and then use your thumbs and put it right behind your ears. So use your thumb, put it behind your ears. Now use your fingers and go round and round slowly from the base of your skull and work your way up all the way to the top of your scalp. This is what you are going to be doing, you know, work your way up. So work your way up. Now what you will also notice is that the base of your skull is always a little hard and needs a little more attention. So you're going to take a little more oil and then put it at the base of your skull. So put it at the base of your skull and move from down to up. So move down to up from the base of your skull. Do this for about 5 times. Now come to the front and lock your thumb in front of your ears and now massage your fingers back into the scalp. Move all the way to the top. You know, it will feel really nice and relaxing and easy. It will feel like life is slowing down, like a guitar is playing in the background, but it's just you learning to unwind and relax. When you're done with this, use the index finger, take it from, you know, from the front of your ear, move up, from the back of your ear, move down, from the front of your ear, move up, from the back of your ear, move down. Do this for about 5 times. Then use your entire palm and go to the back of your neck and make big round circles with the, you know, with your fingers. So go round and round to the base of your skull all the way to the bottom of your neck. So do this for about 5 times. And then to close the massage, a very important step, take some oil and put it right here under your neck on top of your chest. Go round and round, you know, till you feel good, and then massage it all the way with your forefingers towards your shoulders, end it into the armpit. That's how you make your oil at home. That's how you also massage yourself at home. No fuss, no hassle. But you know my special tip, throw your best friends a chumpy party. I feel it's cooler than a champagne party. It also saves you from over styling your hair, which is actually responsible for most of the hair issues that people seem to have these days, because we are just doing much more with our hair than what we should. With the oil that stays on your finger, run it down your hair and just, you know, put it or rub it on the ends of your head. Remember, what we are trying to do is oil or massage the scalp. It's one of the healthiest practices of the Indian upbringing, and it's very important that we practice it and also pass it on to the next generation. It keeps your hair in good, healthy shape, and it also allows for your skin to feel nice, smooth, soft, supple. And it is even anti-aging in nature, if that makes you feel any better. leave it on overnight. If you don't have the time for overnight, at least for half an hour, because according to Ayurveda, it takes at least half an hour for the nutrients that we put on top of the skin to enter all the way into our body, you know, across the Sapta Dhatus. So at least half an hour, but I would recommend an overnight of the oil, you know, keep that oil overnight. You will really feel good over a period of time. So this is the tip that I want you to do. The guideline for this week is a champi every week. So now if you have any questions, I'm happy to take those. If you don't have any questions, do not forget to fill the form, because we need to learn to actively unwind and relax and really reclaim our traditional practices before someone puts it in a bottle and positions it as the coolest thing ever.
Okay, so the first question is that with what oil to use?
I'm using coconut oil. I find coconut oil extremely healthy and effective for the scalp. That's also the oil that we have traditionally used, you know, coconut oil. Also, coconut oil is, you know, when you boil it and you put that kadi patta on it, it will not, you know, it will not go through polymerization. It has a high boiling point, a high smoking point. So if when you're heating something, it's a safe oil to use. But remember, you have to let it cool down.
Will this help with dandruff also?
Oh, it helps with dandruff. It helps with itchy, flaky skin. It helps with breakouts. It also helps with split ends. Because I do know that a lot of girls want their hair to grow, but they stop growing because the hair begins to split. So massaging your scalp is extremely important.
Okay. Is this
it actually helps everything from head to toe. A scalp massage is important because it will help the entire skin of your body.
Is this important to do this whole thing with hot oil, or can we just use the coconut oil directly?
You can just use the coconut oil directly, but if you want special benefits, if you want more growth, if you want luster, then you must use all of these things. And it's also nice to make some time for yourself every week and to make special oils for yourself. You know, in fact, one of the grandmother, I mean, one woman that I met, she was quite old and very, very fit. And I met her in the Himalaya, and, you know, she had very nice and soft elbows. And I asked her that, how do you have like soft elbows? Because up there in the Himalaya, you can land up having really dry skin, especially the elbows and the knees. And she said, you know, the trick is to not put cream on the elbows, but to massage your hair. So a champi every day, according to her, kept the whole body well nourished, soft and supple. So if you're going through that, because that is something that most of us will go through as we begin to go into summers, and there's a change in the weather from winter to summer, this is what happens. The skin cracks up, we get dry, flaky, all of those things, champi every week. Alright, thank you very much for watching, and don't forget the form. See you next Tuesday, 4 p.m. Till then, champi.